little fucking cunt! Fuck off! You stupid bastard!
Alright guys, so if you didn't realise, this is going to be a daily routine video. I've just woke up, so obviously daily routine, I'm in bed. I'll over to the video. I'll see you in 5 minutes. I'll see you in about 25 minutes after my shower. Alright guys, so I do have to be really, really quiet as I'm living in a flat and my next door neighbour does work nights.
I don't care, I love it. I don't care, I love it.
Right, so now that's done, guys, I'm just gonna go stick my breakfast on, guys. See you soon. Yeah, guys, so I do usually have pancakes for breakfast, so suppose I'll do a little how to make pancake video right now. It's 8 teaspoons of flour, then about half a glass of milk, usually about enough, and then finally, 1 egg, which I'm very poorly cracking, and give it all a good whisk. Right, once it's done, pour it into the pan and you're ready to go. Oh, for fuck's sake! He's only gone and fucking burnt it, hasn't he? Bastard! Yeah, guys. So, after burning the breakfast, I did, make some other food, get dressed, etc. And I did actually trim my hair a little bit, actually. Did give my hair a good bit of a trim. So, usually at this sort of time, it's about 12 now. I had a bit of gaming as well, so usually at this sort of time I do go out and have a bit of an exercise. I do usually have a bit of a jog, so I'm gonna go head out for a jog now, guys. Dead out of breath after that massive one. Whew, right, I'm gonna go and film a video for the channel now. Sorry guys, my camera died, so I wasn't able to film this part of the video. It's starting to be like a bit of a vlog this now, which isn't usually my sort of thing, but you know, try new things. It's missing it now. But I've come down to the beach. I've already done my one today, but I get bored. I do live across the road from the beach, so my favourite thing in Blackpool is the sea. I just love being near the sea. I think it's sick. But right guys, so I've thought I'd come back on because that's my friend. I thought it's getting weird because there's all the clothes on the floor everywhere. It's a little strange. Jimmy Savile's over there, by the way, say hello. Right, anyway, see you back at the house. Wave.
Shalom, Jackie. Shalom to you all.
I cannot believe I've just watched Liverpool lift the Premier League trophy. Touch. Bloody hell. Sorry. Just take it. It's waited absolutely years for this. Jesus. Absolute years to see them lift the trophy. It's just crazy. Man, fucking up mental. Right guys, so sorry about that, I just pretty much skipped the rest of the night. Just in bed at the moment. Just about to go to bed. Just go to bed at about midnight, about 12-ish, half 11 to half 12. About right. But just got to stick my bucket hat on. I always sleep with a bucket hat on. Every night, you have to sleep with a bucket hat on, okay? With a bucket hat. Don't you forget that.
Bye.